Okay, Philly. Let's see what you got.
Philly magic, baby.
Fucking Philly.
Guerrillas, you ready? I want to hear you.
Sanchez, ready.
Torres, I'm here.
Napalm Nino, all good up here.
Serrano, ready.
Ortega, let's fucking go.
We draw out Jose's forces and leave the airbase open. Then we hit him with everything we got. Let's kick some ass.
Hit Philly. Holy shit! It actually works! Philly, you're a fucking genius. Like that, El Pequeño. Still got more to burn. Hell yeah! Yeah! Almost done now. Takes care of the Viviro and your next, Jose. Gotta get to that airfield.
Ortega, where's your status?
I don't see anybody yet. I think we're clear.
We're south of the base, ready to move. We good to start shooting or what?
3 o'clock. Open fire.
Son come mietas on the left. Watch your fire.
Hold your position. Don't move until I say.
Flanking on the north side. They won't know what hit them.
Come on, compay. Let's move.
Oye, we need help. We're taking fire.
Move, move, move. On the right. Don't let them pin you.
Shoot those fuckers. Fire now. Anything you got. Shit, we're getting swarmed. We're cut off. I repeat, we're cut off.
Stay calm. Stick to the plan.
We're getting hammered out here! Where's our backup?
Hold it down! Support is on the way! Guerrillas, give me your status!
Holy shit, Espada! They never saw us coming!
All good up here. Starting to believe in that Philly magic.
Took some hits, but we're okay!
Basto, get your car and Pequeño out to size.
Good work, guerrilla. Search for any gusanos we might have missed. Danny, meet me at the airbase. You and me got a date with Jose.
You got it. Espada, you okay?
Si. Now get your ass over here.
On my way. Almost there. Where's our tiny general?
One of our guerrillas said he spotted him in the control tower.
Okay. Head in there now. Not here.
Coño, you sure? Little Comemieta could be hiding in some tight places.
No, he's... Hijo de puta.
of the Costa de Arad. My
Chorizo!
¡Quiero come mierda!
$1 million if you kill her. $2 million!
Got on cigarettes. You couldn't find this out here.
And Don loves me. He'll send this army to rape and murder every one of you fucking Monteros for this.
I don't see no Anton. Or your true Yaren friends.
You know, my papa gave me this blade when I was 7. Told me how to throw it, how to kill with it.
You look just like him. Tell me, is there enough of him left to bury?
But this blade doesn't really say Yara's might, does it? You took my land. You took my papa. And now it's time to give.
Nos vemos, Napoleón el Pequeño.
Not like I remember it.
Good boy, Chorizo.
Ale's gone. Again.
That's his choice.
And Papa? Did he get a choice? Did he get to see us win something?
You never would have won anything if he was still here.
How the fuck would the Queen of Libertad know?
I know he was never going to give you the farm, Camila. Or the camp. But look what you achieved. Espada, you are what the camp needed. You are what Libertad needs. You are the one to help us take down Castillo.
She's not wrong, Espada. There's no future for the West without help.
And there's no future for Libertad without the West.
Monteros don't shake. We drink.
To the Montero.
To the future.
You want to confess? Confess.
Why are we here? You never even liked Jose.
Why?
He was an asshole.
Why?
He was weak.
Mi papa had a saying. God gives victory to the lions.
Sounds religious.
Mi papa loved Jesus. He would always say, Jesus would make an amazing Yaren presidente. Mi Anton, always remember, Jesus was both the lion and the lamb. Rule with strength, but understand suffering.
You believe that?
After he was murdered, your grandmother and I were left to survive alone.
She would always remind me of my father's obsession with that verse. She hated it.
Why?
Because he had it all wrong. Be the lion and the lamb? No. She would say, Anton, there are lions and there are lambs. Rule or be ruled. A Castillo must be a lion. For Yara is full of lambs.
You don't talk about her.
She was always strong, smart, powerful, but a woman, Iñara, and in those days, she had the wrong skin to lead. Mi papa was a lamb.
Jose is a lamb.
You want to know why we're here? You are a lion. And we eat the fucking lambs.
Danny, the West owes you its freedom. But we need to build momentum or the revolution will fail. Maximus Matanzas and the legends are out there and they need your help.
Anyone in here?
I hear you. Thanks, Clara.
You hear Alejandro's gone? Like, gone? No, he's still alive.
Hola, Espada. Are you good?
Si. Busy, but good. And you know what? I'm finally catching some sleep. Forgot what that was like.
You've been kicking ass a long time, Espada. Yara owes you a good night's sleep.
But I'm still glad he's gone.
Special forces, of course.
Mierda.
You're just in time. A blessing. Amen, Oku. Ah, si. You're okay. Chica. Lacoste is dead. You won't be seeing any more statues.
He's gone?
Si, chica. He's gone.
Gracias, Danny. I didn't tell you, but Lacoste was my husband.
You married that sick fuck?
I thought his sculptures were beautiful. Such striking images of pain. I loved to watch him at work. Until I found my name on his list of victims.
You're just as sick as he was.
Goodbye, Danny. I loved watching you work, too.
quien ha sido llevado por el mal camino. La academia los hará los verdaderos, puede guiarles a los individuos al regreso sano y productivo.
Heard you got a spot on the night shift.
Chorizo, come here. Stay strong out there.
What a little badass.
Trust your instincts.
We place explosives here, here, and here. Speed starts, charges detonate, we create a ring of fire around that hotel hotter than the devil's asshole.
Which means?
Castillo's forces can get out and reinforcements can get in, with Danny right in the middle.
And then what?
Danny kills El Presidente. It's beautiful. Hey, Danny. Danny! Look at that sexy Supremo!
You want me to kill Anton Castillo today?
Anton is giving his annual Independence Day speech at the Hotel Paraíso, live. Juan has intel on the exact location of his security detail.
One in a million opportunity. We're gonna cut the head off the snake and make boots from his skin.
Mierda. And you're good with this.
Kill a dictator who has raped our land and turned our people into slaves? Thinking about it, what about you?
Never killed a president before.
It's an assassination, Danny! It's guerrilla meth! Christ, I need a shower. And you need this. You're gonna be a fucking guerrilla legend! I call you!
He's too excited.
He's right. Kill Castillo and Libertad will rise in the chaos. And after that, who knows?
Who knows?
Go put that come mierda down.
Viva Libertad.
Chorizo, come!
Clara, what do you really think will happen after I kill Castillo?
The generals will turn on each other. It will be civil war. Libertad will be there to pick up the pieces.
It's a big risk, but I'll take it.
Danny, you need to plant the explosives at checkpoints. Find the generators. They pop real nice.
Okay, okay. How do I trigger them?
You don't. Clara and I have guerrillas out planting bombs all over Esperanza. It will be a Semtex symphony. You're on the tuba, and I am the conductor. Vamos, Danny.
De pinga. I can't keep up with your metaphors. They're serious.
Thank you.
easy. Engineer. To kill the alarm. Find it until it's too late.
One, the packages have been dropped off.
You sound like a fucking postman. Just say, A1, I planted the bombs. I sent you a photo of where you can find me.
On my way.
I'm on the rooftops in front of the hotel. If you forget what I'm like, just look for the father figure you always wish you had.
I think you mean drunk Uncle Juan.
Hey, I'm 6 hours sober. Don't jinx it.
Yeah.
getting close to Juan. Fuck the plan. I'm going in.
That is both fucking reckless and fucking stupid. I love it. Enough charges have been set. Ready? PTSD for everyone. Hotel's all yours, Danny. Get in there and don't come out without Castillo's head.
Danny, what's happening? Are you inside?
I'm inside.
Do you see Anton? Danny?
There's nobody here. Clara, I think the speech was a recording.
It's a setup. Anton's soldiers are coming for you. Get out of there.
You were the one who got me on that boat. You should be dead.
I was the lucky one.
What's your name?
Danny. And you?
You know who I am. You are here to kill my father.
Last I checked, you were trying to get the fuck away from your papa.
I shouldn't have done that.
Why?
Because you were the lucky one.
He's a monster, Diego.
He was raised that way.
And you won't be!
You're not going to kill me!
Depends if you fire that thing again.
If I run, he finds me. If he finds me, Yaren gets hurt. Don't you get it? He'll never let me leave.
How old are you again?
Do you have family?
No. You're looking for one chamaco.
You should leave Yara. He won't stop till all of you are gone.
Mierda. Keep your head down.
This way.
Fucking dictators. Gracias.
Hey, Danny. My papa is sick. That's why he's not here.
Coño, he's beautiful. Don't mind if I do, Castillo. Made it out in one piece.
Danny, what happened? How did you get out?
It was a setup. But I got myself a little present. Castillo's right. Smells like old dick there.
We didn't get Castillo, but we did some damage to his regime.
Damage? You punched Anton's regime in the balls today. Go buy yourself a cerveza. You earned it.
Hey, you ever hear anything about Castillo being sick?
No, why?
I overheard some guards.
Just saying. You smell like a gaucho.
You taking a shower this year, Juan?
Who needs a shower when you've got the rain? Well done in madrugada. This calls for a celebration. You should get yourself a nice supremo.
Juan, why do you trust me with all your creations? You barely know me, Acere.
An instrument crafted by a master must be played by a virtuoso. I have seen the way you play, Danny. You're like Stravinsky on Adderall. You have a gift.
Gracias. But I would rather have a gift for escaping this island.
Danny, what did one guerrilla say to the other? Go use your fucking workbench.
I got to ask, why did you give up?
Danny, if you love something, let it go, get shit-faced, and let it come back to you. Also, I wouldn't have met you. And more importantly, you wouldn't have met Juan Cortez.
It's like the most useless palm reading I never asked for. All the profits go to Libertad, right?
Profits put bullets in Libertad's guns and coke up Juan's nose.
Sounds like a party. I know that song.
Nothing.
The last of them.
You! Get me down from here!
Okay, okay! I'm coming!
You gonna cut me down or what, carajo? Ding!
You must be Talia.
Move!
What the fuck?
Hey, you think I could keep this? No? Yes? Hey, man, you just saved Maximus Matanzas, the most blessed motherfucking group in Yara. Though I would have done it myself personally, but, you know, I couldn't stop crying.
Get out of my way.
I'm Bicho, man. I'm from Mexico.
Get me the fuck out of here. I know you can hear me.
If I let you out, you're gonna behave?
Mi amor.
Fuck, Natalia.
Oh, I thought you wanted to hide like a pussy-ass bitch.
You want to die before we get to America?
Oh, big man, Paolo. So a real man takes care of his chica by hiding her in a stank-ass swamp.
Fucking puta.
Coño.
Oh, that's just foreplay.
Okay, okay. You guys ever heard of Libertad? Clara Garcia sent me.
We were Libertad before Libertad. Who do you think dragged Clara to her first protest when she wanted to live in a fucking library?
I don't care.
Clara knows her boring-ass speeches won't convince Yarns to join Libertad. She needs her voice.
Don't worry. Talia's full of shit, and so are you.
Welcome to Camp Maximus.
They're animals.
Everybody! Soldados are gone! Come on out!
You here to pick up Paolo's slack? We got a lot to do here.
Oi, Clara. Good news. Maximus Matanzas is safe, and they've actually got a decent camp here. Bad news. They don't give a shit about Libertad.
Give it time, Danny. They've been through a lot. We can't beat Castile without Dalia's voice and Paolo's discipline. You just need to help them find it.
Okay, Clara. Gonna trust you know what the hell you're getting me into.
I know Paolo's got a lot going on with the camp, but we need all hands on deck.
I fucking... Like the devil was biting my ass. And you
Danny,
know the craziest thing?
Ready to get... Get your hands dirty? This place is looking better, no? That's all you. And a bit of me.
Chorizo!
American weapons. Shit. Libertad could use those. Should check it out.
You're still full of shit.
A lot more people here than I thought. Are they musicians too?
Talia collects dreamers dumb enough to pick fights with Anton's Ministry of Culture. I just make sure they aim the barrel away from the face.
Thought I was the only dropout.
Papa was a drill instructor. Family's fifth-gen army until me.
What happened?
Expelled. When Papa found out I turned from his favorite daughter into a freak. His words.
Shit.
Just trans in the military, compay. I was lucky. Talia caught me trying to steal her gear, but instead of turning me in, she gave me a deck.
Libertad can help all of you here.
Libertad?
When Castile won, we led riots with Clara. And what did it get us?
Clara runs off to play guerrilla, Talia gets thrown into Maria Marquesa's bullshit academy, and I have to take a big fucking debt to get her out.
From who?
Pembe, black market smuggler. Once he's paid off, Talia and I are off this fucking rock.
Let me take some debt, Paolo.
I don't do handouts.
Okay.
Why'd you leave the military?
Punched my drill instructor in the throat. I'm not a morning person.
Segunda, Pembe deals in the church.
Chorizo, come here.
Juan, got a lead on a weapon shipment. America, interested?
Interested? Danny, I'm having a hands-free orgasm in this church. Call me when you find them.
Gross, but yeah, okay.
Hey, I want the same with my boyfriend. But how do we... No, Libertad is really on our side.
It's a gamble. But Clara is actually fighting Castillo, so that says something.
In the church. Wonder if he's asking for forgiveness. Clara, I need to help Paolo pay off a debt to some black market smuggler named Bembe.
Do whatever it takes, Danny. If Paolo was able to build that camp on the run, imagine what he could do for Libertad when he decides to fight.
Understood, Clara.
Bembe,
I know a city when I see one.
What is wrong with Ola, asshole?
Try to fuck me, Danny Rojas. I sell your organs to the Yankees.
I know. If I shoot you, Paolo's death disappears.
No. You have rules. You might kill, but you're no killer.
Mierda. You got me. So what does that make you?
I kill guerrillas. I also kill soldiers. It's just business.
Easy to pretend you're not picking sides.
My father was a guerrilla in 67. After La Revolución, he put on a crisp military uniform. 3 years later, to his surprise, a fresh new Revolución with fresh new guerrillas. They thank him with a bullet to the skull, buried in the same crisp uniform. Are you ready for your uniform, Rojas?
Goes both ways.
How's that?
You were just dressed like a priest.
I like you, Danny Rojas. We can do business.
Fucking Bembe.
But yeah, I've done so many bad things. I need to talk to God.
Okay, Rojas. I need you to pick up my key from my business partners.
Where are they?
At the hotel. My associates are named Dimitri and Vasily. They're Russian and they're twins. I'll make it easy and send a picture.
You're too kind.
They say kindness is the lowest form of manipulation. This is a simple job, Rojas. Get me my key and Paolo will thank you.
I don't want Paolo's thanks. I want Paolo's debt cleared.
We all do, Rojas. Me most of all.
Right. I'll get you this key. But then you and Paolo are square. Understand?
Love you, Rojas. Bye-bye. thought you should know that there might be some soldiers at the hotel.
Might be.
Hey, I'm just trying to help you.
You don't help people, Bembe. You use them.
I'll take that as a thank you.
Medic can't save you. Soldiers. Simple job, my ass. Are you Dimitri or Vasily?
Dimitri, who the fuck are you?
Bembe sent me. Where's the key?
So that's what this is about. Bembe fucked us good. First he sends military, then he sends you.
I don't work for Bembe. I'm just here for the key.
My brother has the key. The soldiers drowned him like a dog, but he didn't once beg for his life. He died in that fancy pool like a man. My Vasily.
Gracias. I'm sorry about your brother.
I'm getting out of Yara. You should too before Bembe stabs you in the back.
Idiota, Kusok! I never should have come to this godforsaken country!
Bembe, you fucking hijo de puta.
So you've got my key.
Si, I found it on your dead Russian friend.
Now, Rojas, the key opens a safe at Villa Judia Hotel. I need a black book inside.
What's in that book?
For you? Paolo's freedom.
Like the hotel. And what a surprise. The army is here.
Got to be careful here.
Sneaky.
Bembe, I'm at the hotel. And so is the army. But I think you already knew that.
It's the delicious little surprises that make life worth living.
Save me your bullshit. Let me guess. You want me to take them out?
You see? This is why I like you, Rojas. Don't kill the soldiers for me. Do it for Paolo.
I'm good.
Officer,
Rank 1.
Better be careful. Safe in their restaurant. Bembe, it's done. I got your book.
Muy bien, Rojas. I can see why Clara has so much faith in you. You are such a good little gopher.
Is that what you think I am?
Prove me wrong.
I don't have to prove anything to you. Tell me where to meet you.
I'm across the north bridge of the hotel.
All this for a book.
Buen trabajo, Rojas.
Thank you for securing my new port.
Thought you wanted the book from the safe.
Can't a man have both? Of course, Via Judia Hotel is the real prize jewel. It's the best smuggling port on the South Coast.
You just needed someone to clear out the competition.
The Russians made good money from this place. And with this book of corrupt officials in their pay, that money will now flow to me.
We are done here. But you and I still have business to do, Rojas. You've paid off some of Paolo's debt. But not all. Don't worry. I have more work for you.
¿Qué tal, guerrilla? Let's make me some money.
I got some customers who are dying to get out of paradise. You're going to help them do that.
I've left you a truck. Use it to drive my customers to the docks. Or our ship will be waiting. The docks are guarded. So you're going to work a little harder to get past them without a fight.
That's where Rafael Merrero comes in. He's a forger and a very important client of mine. His papers will get you through. Do this for me. And Paolo's debt is wiped clean. Everyone wins. When the boat leaves, the boat leaves.
Some info.
Paolo. You spoke to our mutual friend, Bembe.
What did that snake have to say?
He says I do this one last dirty job for him. You walk away clean.
I'm not proud, but I do it again to get Talia and me out of Yara. Danny, I know the risk you are taking for me. I won't forget this.
Thank me if I get through this in one piece.
Danny! Danny, Danny, Danny!
What do you want, Bicho?
Nothing. No, that's wrong. It's definitely something. I promise. Meet me back at the camp. I got an idea. Bye!
What can you tell me?
Don't let nobody tell you ghosts don't exist. My cousin went to Fort Oro to find the treasure and almost died of fright.
Gracias. Military's got them. Bembe, why is it everywhere you send me, I find trouble?
Speculation is a waste of time. And time is money. Take matters into your own hands, Rojas. And fast. Rafael is there somewhere.
There's the officer. Hostage.
Muchas gracias.
Por favor.
Vamos. Oye, there are two hostages here.
They're going to kill me.
Get out of here!
Thank you.
Gracias. Did Bembe send you?
Sí. Are you Rafael?
I got papers for you. They're in the truck nearby with Bembe's customers. You better hurry.
What about you?
I'm going back to my studio. I have more art to create.
Bembe, I got your clients and your papers from Rafael.
Okay, Rojas. Now, make sure my precious cargo gets to the port.
Si. Okay. Everyone good back there? Come on. Yeah, I'm in the truck.
Boss waiting. Try not to damage the goods.
I got a truck full of people here.
No, Danny. That's a truck full of money. My money.
Papers. Wait a minute, Christmas trees? Do we even grow those here?
Mexicans pay crazy money for these. How do you think El Presidente found the Marias in face?
Okay, go through.
Then they better be here.
Beautiful work, Rojas. I'm sure our friends here will be very appreciative. Ah, momento, amigos. This isn't your stop.
Que coño? They're not going?
Business expense.
The fuck does that mean?
My talent is commerce, Rojas. Why don't you leave that part to me and you can focus on your talents? Run back and tell Paolo he has my permission to leave. Vaya con Dios.
Hello. Good news. Bembe's off your back. That was one hell of a debt you owed.
Gracias, Danny. We keep this between us. Dahlia hates everything Bembe represents.